the beauty of Vedanta, Bhagavad Gita is, every experience of ours is accounted for. Study this Gita, live Gita, teach Gita, propagate Gita. What is the really message or teaching of Vedanta or Gita? Is it to look at your life as a whole and live a whole life? The Bhagavad Gita teaches that.
Desire for pop music and all that, but now it gives sorrow. Now you want to hear bhajan. Just an example, it's not true. Just an example. See that? And some people gave you so much joy before marriage. After marriage, same person gives what? Solid, concentrated, saturated sorrows. Same person. That is the name. That's why Anitya. They come and go, but don't think this joy will be permanent. Anitya. Same person cannot give the same joy at all times. Impossible. Therefore, Anitya. Then what should you do? Tanti Dikshasva. Forbear. That's what we should do. So at all three levels, Saman. Because he is established, he is Bhaktivan, Bhaktivan. Full of devotion. He doesn't care what is here. His immense attention is there. So Bhaktivan,